Hello friends, and welcome to my channel. And on this very tutorial, I'm just going to show you how you can connect your database using PDO, right? So and if you are new to my channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button so that YouTube notify whenever I drop a new tutorial, right? So right, I want us to create a new database, name it PDO, right? So just click on new, and I've already started my server, right? So PDO. And I'll create a new one, right? Okay, so I've created new database, which is PDO, right? So I'm just going to show you how you can connect this. So I'm going to create a new folder here, which is a PDO inside my www, right? So, and I'm using Sublime Text, so I just drag this folder here and create a new file, which is connect.php, right? Maybe connection, right? .php. Okay, so add your PHP tags. Okay, so here let's define some variables here. So the host is local host, and username. Root. I have a password which is empty, right? And you also have the database DB name, right? Which is a PDO, right? Okay, so let's connect this because I'm new PDO. MySQL and hosts equals the variable host, right? And have the DB name, which is the database name, right? Equals the DB name. Then in here, just add the username and the password as well. Okay, so in here let's check if we have successfully connect. So if you connect, maybe you connected, right? Else failed. Okay, so let's check this, right? So just open your browser and localhost connection.php. Okay, it's connected. So let me try and give a wrong DB name. I see. Okay, you got some error here, right? So I want us to use try and catch for our connection, right? So we can remove this and cut this, right? Cut it and use the try and catch PDO exception, right? So paste this here and get some message. Okay, so in here let's add connection. Connect set PDO underscore error mode. Right. Okay, let's try this one too. Okay, there is no error, right? So let me try and also give wrong DB name. I see. Sorry, let me go this the message out, right? So okay, so you can see unknown database PDOD, right? So that's how, if you want to use the try and catch to connect your database using PDO, right? So we are done with this. Maybe our next tutorial, I'll show you how you can insert data into your this database, and then right. So also don't forget to click on the subscribe button and share this tutorial as well, so that